Hello everyone, I'm Dr. Iqbalahmad from ISRO Headquarters. Today I would like to share my thoughts on data privacy and ethics with respect to libraries. As you all may be aware that the Digital Personal Data Protection Act was enacted on 11th August 2023. While the Act does not directly name libraries, its rules apply to any institution, including libraries, that handle personal data. Though the personal data that is collected by libraries is very minimal, still the Act is crucial to libraries because it establishes a legal framework that protects personal data, encourages transparency and responsibility, and empowers users. I will try to cover a couple of important aspects when dealing with personal data. Now let us try to understand why data privacy is crucial in libraries. Data privacy is critical in libraries, since they handle sensitive personal information such as borrowing records, search histories, digital resources usages, and so on. Added to this, libraries as trusted spaces, users also seek information on a wide range of topics, some of which may be sensitive or personal. Now, with the advancement of digital technologies, libraries have expanded their services online, resulting in increased data collection and storage. This evolution has increased the demand for strong data security to protect users' privacy and trust. In an era of frequent data breaches and cyber dangers, protecting data privacy allows libraries to preserve their function as safe havens for knowledge. Now, what are the ethical challenges associated with handling personal data? The key ethical challenges libraries face when handling personal data includes balancing user privacy with the need for data-driven services, ensuring transparency in data collection, and safeguarding against unauthorized access. Libraries must strike a balance between delivering individualized services and protecting users' right to confidentiality. Libraries must also address concerns regarding consent, ensuring that users are fully informed and have choice over how their data is used. Now, how can libraries strike a balance between collecting personal data and maintaining privacy? Libraries balance the need to collect data for improving services with the responsibility to protect privacy by adhering to the principles of data minimization and user consent rules. Libraries collect only the data necessary to enhance user experiences, such as borrowing patterns or digital resource usages, while ensuring that users are informed about how their data will be used. By offering opt-in options and allowing users to manage their data preferences, libraries can enhance services while maintaining a high standard of privacy protection. To sum up, a few best practices that can be followed for protection of personal data are: obtain informed consent from the user when collecting the personal data. As far as possible, limit the data collection. Ensure proper measures are in place to protect personal data from unauthorized access. Avoid collecting any sensitive data or irrelevant data for any personalized service. Establish clear data retention policies. Allow users to access, correct, or delete their personal data. Conduct training for staff in handling personal data securely. Display privacy policies at circulation counter, on the library's website, and in digital communication. Regularly conduct audit of data handling practices to ensure ongoing compliances. When the data breach is either observed or reported by the user, ensure that the corrective measures are taken to prevent future occurrences. Thank you.